it's Jackie M here. Now, I don't know if you realize, but back in the day, before the whole food thing, I actually used to be an IT consultant, right? So I used to be a Microsoft Certified Systems Engineer and a Cisco and Novell Networks Administrator as well, which is why I get a little bit excited when it gets when it comes to technology. And I wanted to quickly show you this little device that landed in my lap just a few days ago. This is what's called a Lenovo 500 multimedia controller, right? And it's great if you've got a home theater set up like I do. I like to watch all my shows on my big screen Lenovo here, right? And what it's useful for is if you don't want the cumbersome full keyboard and mouse combo when you're watching your shows from the comfort of your sofa. So you've got this little device that's got a full keypad and it's got mouse keys down the bottom here, left and right mouse keys. And also what's really interesting is that behind this keypad, right, is a sensor. So it actually doubles up. The surface of it doubles up as a mouse touchpad. But have a look and see what I mean.
Advantage, we don't find out information that only you can help us get.